The thumb is one of the most important parts of the arm wrestling game. The thumb dictates a lot. Often it's the leading edge of determining who has a better grip, and it's the leading edge in breaking a person's grip. The thumb can be tied to height. It can also be tied to the destruction of somebody's cup or wrist flexion.